Hi everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to remove a Windows 10 11 password if you've forgotten it. Now I'm going to try entering the password a few times first. As you can see, every password I entered was incorrect. To get started, hold down the Shift key and select Restart. Go to Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, and finally, select Command Prompt. Open Notepad. Click File, then choose Open. Change the file type to All Files so you can see everything. Now, go to the drive that contains Windows. Open the Windows folder. Open the System32 folder. Click on Type to make browsing files easier. Now, find the application named Utilman. Rename it to Utilman 1. Now, look for the application named CMD. Rename CMD to Utilman. After renaming, refresh to apply the changes. That's it. Now restart your computer. Now click the icon next to the shutdown button and CMD will appear. Now type the command on the screen using your username as it appears on the login screen. My username is VM. That's it. Now leave the password field blank and log into Windows. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel for more interesting Windows videos. Have a great day.